What's up? Dolph Ziggler here with my very close personal friend Paige, and we'll be going on blind dates with some people inside, and there will be this shock collar around my upper thigh, and Paige's also. No one knows when it's gonna happen, and it's gonna hurt. I'm probably gonna cry.
So tell me something about you.
What about me?
I'm a stripper.
I'm a stripper, but it's really hard to meet people and have fun. I see some ink.
Yes. I was very adventurous growing up.
Say, I can be adventurous too, wink.
Just, I'm adventurous too. I can kind of like read lines in a poem and stuff like that.
All right, I'm about to shock Dolph for no reason, so I feel like he's gonna do it to me.
I'm gonna go back.
And it was Ancestry.com, you never gone on there? But it's like so important, I think, to learn about that stuff.
You pinched me, what happened?
It's just you feel like electricity between us? Do you feel it or no?